This room, the solar, would have been one of the chambers in which she spent most of her time. It was here that she would live on a day-to-day basis with her ladies and, of course, Lady Scrope of Bolton, whom she became great friends with. Right in front of the roaring fire, we might imagine Mary talking with Lady Scrope, writing letters, and doing the embroidery for which she became most accomplished.